my favourite little monster, Laura Abdul.
Blessing to be here. Thank you for waiting. And I'm very, very, very excited to tell you about the two next to me. I am honored and I am so excited because I am sitting next to not only a beautiful, talented girl who's on her way to rise her star even higher than mine, I'm also standing kind of next to a man that helped start my career. She's awesome. We're happy to have her, Nicole Scherzinger. What's up, New Jersey? Yeah, y'all feeling good today? X Factor's in town, that's right. So today, I don't know if y'all know this, but this is my first day on the job. But this is my first day on the job as a judge here for X Factor. And I'm so honored to be here, and I'm here for you. I'm at your service, New Jersey. And so please, please, let's just have some fun and show X Factor some love, all right? When I grow up, I want to be L.A. Reid. Here he is.
First of all, you guys didn't make nearly enough noise for the reunion of Simon and Paul. Not enough, right? Not enough. I'm still disappointed. This is New Jersey, and I heard you guys were noisy. You sound really quiet. I'm really disappointed. I'm going to try it again. Simon and Paul. And I'm the luckiest guy in the world because I get to sit next to Nicole Scherzinger. You eat your heart out, pal. You just... Look, we're here to find a star, right? Yeah. Simon said you guys are the fifth judge, right? And I don't expect us to get along. You know, I'm sure we don't have the same taste, but we're going to have a great time either way. So let's get on to the show.